Playground at Reid Park is now accessible to all kids, no matter their abilities. Today, Tucson Parks and Recreation unveiled a new wheelchair-accessible swing. The swing was donated by fraternal organization Knights of the Pythias Pima Lodge 47. It was dedicated in memory of Paige Stout, a Tucson girl with spinal muscular atrophy who died in 2013. Other improvements to the playground include a wheelchair-accessible sidewalk and rubber and wood chip play area.